can hear me. Oh, wait, never mind. Okay, I'll just leave it. This is for the art contest. It's crappy, you know why? Because I did this in class and everybody was watching, so it's stupid. I'm gonna have to read this, so I don't know if you can hear me. I'm like, I'm off. She's over there. Where's the speaker? It's right here. I can't see it. Oh, there it is. So, oh crap. So, I'm just read it to you. So, art contest. Name. Here's name. Furry. Birth. Nine. Whatever, I don't care. Gender. He's male. Rules. No tracer. Nothing like that. Or something, you know what? No sexual harassment. No. Don't make him depressed. No drama. Don't put him in front of the class. Don't put him in my brother. Many more, anyway, just to the front of it. This fur color is supposed to be light gray, and this fur color from here is supposed to be black, and then his eye color is supposed to be black. Okay, so here it says more. I'm gonna have to read it. Okay, only 25 people can join. The drawing has to be finished in a month. That's when the contest is gonna finish. That's when it's gonna be closed, and I'm gonna have all your pictures done there, so you have to finish all your drawings so I can put them there. If it's not done, all your drawings, then I'm gonna cancel it, and I'm sorry for everybody that tried it first on the art. Exactly. Continue. Only 5 can win. If you don't win, I'm very sorry. I don't want to make you cry or anything, so you can just see my jeans while I read this. I don't even know. You can hear me, so whatever. I'm very sorry. I will do another one next time, if I have enough time. First winner, I will draw you and we can collab. The second winner will get, I will draw you and put you in one of my knees. And it's a blue cake. Wow. Doggo. You're gonna look at my doggo while I read this out. The third winner, I will draw you. If the fourth one wins, I will subscribe to you. And if the fifth one wins, I will like your videos and comment on them every day if I get out of school and watch the videos. And there's another message I'm gonna tell you. I will not accept your drawings. If it is score, I will record it. I will break them down. But if you're gonna join, then you have to read the rules. Well, you have to listen to the rules I'm telling you. I hope you freaking understand, because I do not know how to read. Let's go back. You have to read the rules on the paper. Even this, if you don't listen and put whatever color or whatever you do with it and the rules, whatever, like, you didn't do anything with the rules. What is it? Where was it? I can't find the or something on the rules. Oh, the list. You didn't.
Like, your body's in
again. I'm sorry, guys. You need to follow the rules. I will not accept if it is appropriate and inappropriate and then stuff like that. If you don't, oh wait, I don't need to read this because it's just, you can tell me now. If you find only, what am I reading? That is me. Okay, hope you have fun. You can do on paper and on a drawing up. Like, what am I saying? Goodness, whatever, I just don't know how to read or draw, okay? Just color it, and that's all. Just try your best on it. Okay, yeah. It said last message. Only 9 and up can join, okay? Have fun. Love you guys. That's what it said. Yeah, whatever. I'll see you later.